Ready? Come. Bring it up there.
I was born in Maine, Georgia. And my daddy over in a major jail. He told me, if you keep your hands clean, yeah, you won't hear those bloodhounds on your trail. Well, I found it with that companion. Robbed a man over in Tennessee. They called me way up in Nashville, yeah. They locked me up and threw away the key.
Come on, see, what is it?
I'm washing my hands.
Come
on. And mud and water.
Come on, baby.
Wash my hands.
Yeah, try to do like my daddy told me. Yeah, I must have washed my hands in the muddy street. I asked the judge. Now with my timer, he said, son, oh, you'll forget. If you try just to keep your hands clean, yeah, we might just make a good man out of you. But I couldn't wait, well, to get my timer. I broke out of the Nashville jail. I just crossed the state line of Georgia, yeah. Well, I can't hear those bloodhounds coming out.
Oh, I wash my hands in muddy water.
I wash my hands, oh, but they didn't come clean. Yeah, I tried to do like my daddy told me, yeah. Well, I wash my hands. In the mud. I wash my hands. Oh, but it ain't gonna clean. Yeah, I'm trying to do like my daddy told me. Yeah, but I must have washed my hands in the mud.
Please, God, please end it. Please. Yeah. I understand why people
One more time. Yo! Holy good grief.